These were the best scenes to shoot because it was like all of us together.
Hi, I'm Belmont Cameli.
And I'm Emma Pasarow.
And we are going to take you through one of our favorite scenes from Along for the Ride, shot by shot.
Food fight!
Up until this point, Auden and Eli have been hanging out at night, and Auden has feelings for Eli, but it's kind of unclear how he feels back.
So this is HDP, Hot Dog Party, which is an event that historically Eli would be attending, but hasn't in recent past. But you go.
Hey!
Hi.
Come on, everyone's outside.
I miss them.
I love this little conversation.
Yeah, dude, two princes. That's a classic. What?
Dub H, like your name?
Yo, W.H.
Auden is?
Don't mind her. She thinks she's the only person who's ever read a book before.
Like, this is like a classic, like, foot and mouth thing that Auden just perpetually.
She does.
Oh, but you still need to answer the question.
I think aliens probably do exist, but not in the way we usually think of them.
I love that little glimpse into, like, Auden's perspective on aliens. Like,
I know. Well, because I think she's right.
Yeah.
Oh, this was like the mic drop moment.
Who's that guy?
This seems pretty tame for a hot dog party.
What I love about this moment is I feel like it perfectly shows how Auden and Eli have like their own language.
There's so much unsaid here. And now it begins.
I was waiting all night to do that.
You really only got me on the cheek. You could probably get it on worse.
Would you have liked that?
No, I'm happy with what we did. Right here, you had no idea the beans were coming.
Yeah, so that is true.
The first and only take we did of the beans.
I was so, so surprised.
Yeah.
I should have seen it coming, but I didn't.
No, we didn't want you to see it coming. And so the reaction in the movie is your genuine reaction.
And it just was like the slow, cold, gooey.
Yeah, you have no idea how satisfying that was to watch from this close.
That's great. I was having it was so really satisfying.
Food fight!
Wallace just stands up and starts announcing all the events of the evening.
Yeah, and remember, he got food in his eyes that they had to wash out in between takes.
Oh,
it got so
he got like mustard in there or something.
The DP, everyone was wearing full suits and like masks because it was just absolute mayhem. Oh, and there's Alyssa, our
first
producer.
Shot. She leaned in hard.
It was like primal.
Like she like won, I feel like.
Oh, she did. She absolutely, the scene is hers. She won the food fight.
Our fingers intertwine.
Oh, yeah.
In this moment here. I mean, it was loud. You could hear our hands.
Like the squelch. Yeah. Well, so this was a night shoot.
We didn't get done with this whole scene until like 7 a.m.
Well, the sun was rising.
No.
But it's so much more fun then.
I know.
I also love that this final moment, when they ultimately finally kiss, just like drenched in stinky sauces.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
It's highly romantic.
It's very romantic. Thanks for watching.
And make sure to watch Along for the Ride now on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.